What's up guys, Azim here. So I have already made a couple of videos on the groundbreaking upcoming flagship from Samsung, the S11, and some of its main features are confirmed totally that I have discussed in the previous videos, like 108 megapixel camera sensor of much higher resolution, battery capacity of 5000 milliamps, 120 hertz of refresh rate, much bigger display of 6.9 inches, LPDDR5 RAM, and much more. According to current leaks, Samsung is again gonna use two chipsets for S11 lineup. One is the Exynos 990 and the other one is Qualcomm Snapdragon 865, and we will see that what significant improvements this new chipset will bring. And this new Snapdragon 865 will be announced on December 3rd, but we already got information about this. So this chipset is manufactured using 7 nanometer technology, and this Snapdragon 865 is manufactured by Samsung using EUV process. And here is the configuration of this chipset. Here are one high performance Cortex A77 clocked at 2.84 GHz, and three Cortex A77 clocked at 2.42 GHz, and four Cortex A55 clocked at 1.82 GHz. Here you can see this is the whole configuration of Exynos 990 in comparison with Snapdragon 865. As you can see, Exynos is still using Cortex A76 while Snapdragon 865 is using Cortex A77. That's a higher variant, and it means that Exynos 990 is still down as compared to the Qualcomm Snapdragon 865. And this is the last year Samsung is gonna use Exynos custom cores. Then it will use ARM's architecture. At the next, Snapdragon 865 will have Adreno 650 GPU clocked at 587 MHz, and it is the support for new LPDDR5 RAM, which is more efficient than LPDDR4. And this chipset also supports 8K video encoding, and it has 20% increased performance compared to the previous 855, and 17 to 20% increase in GPU, which is gonna make gameplay so smoother and better. This Snapdragon 865 is gonna announce on December 3rd, and that's when we will get full specifications and details of this chipset. Till that, subscribe to the channel for more S11 news, and as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.